I'm Brenda, helping busy moms go from surviving the day and just getting through to thriving and finding joy in simple moments. All right, my battery's low. We're going to hope that this is going to make it through. Remember that old joke? Knock, knock, who's there? An orange. Orange who? Knock, knock, who's there? Orange. Orange who? Knock, knock, who's there? Banana. Banana who? Orange, you glad I didn't say? Orange again. Okay, I probably messed up the joke. Whatever, it's fun. Let's talk about oranges. Okay, so Christmas time, winter time, oranges are kind of in season in Florida. We are super in love with Caracara oranges right now. And I love produce like this because it's like God already made single serve, pre-packaged food to eat, right? Just peel it, eat it, go, no big deal, super awesome. Okay, so let's talk about health benefits of oranges, but also I'm gonna cut this one at the same time. And really, I think there's no wrong way to eat an orange. I think some families love to slice it in circles. I think some families love to do wedges. Remember monkey face with the orange wedge peel? Make sure you wash it first. I love to peel it and then section it because that white fibery stuff on the inside, let's get inside of it, is super good for you. That is an insoluble fiber that goes through and detoxifies and roto-rooters your body. But it's a little bitter, right? And so we don't like to do that. We don't like to eat that like all the time. Like, have you ever just sat down and eaten orange peel? Not fantastic. Okay, so I love to do this. Just score the outside and then peel it. So did you know that that's there? I hope I'm saying this right. Haperidin is in oranges, which helps lower blood pressure, and folate protects against cardiovascular disease. Yes, I have notes because I didn't go to med school and I don't have all this jazz memorized. And it helps with digestive health. We know oranges are super high in vitamin C. They're high in a ton of other vitamins too that just aren't as popular, but it prevents ulcers. And the fiber ensures a healthy colon. Yes, your colon health is important. And they are also cholesterol lowering. There is limonin, like limon, right? Limonin, which helps reduce your LDL cholesterol or your bad cholesterol. Kidney support helps prevent kidney stones and efficient filtering of toxins. So if you're putting orange juice in your vodka, no, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Okay. And anti-cancer, immune support helps you from getting sick and also helps you recover faster. So grab an orange for sure. Alkalizing. So this is what's fascinating, right? We think about citrus fruits as being high in acid, and yet they're alkalizing to the body, which means it balances our pH. So yeah, you actually eat acidic foods to reduce the acidity in your body. I just think that's so cool. I wish you could smell this. This is that Caracara variety that's a little bit pink on the inside. They are so sweet. I'm loving this variety. Helps with healthy skin. Helps your body to have essential vitamins and minerals for beautiful problem-free skin. So if you're getting a breakout, maybe grab an orange. Healthy inflammatories help prevent free radicals. So this is like the fire in your fireplace, right? And what do we get? We get heat, but then we also get smoke and ash. Not fantastic. And if you don't clean out the smoke and the ash, you're gonna end up with a problem, right? And in the body, that's a disease pattern. So we need to eat lots of fruits and vegetables. Those are the antioxidants that clean out our bodies and keep us from having a flu fire. So oranges are a great way to do that. And the last one is, oranges are fantastic for your eyes. Did you know that? Eye protection and loaded with carotenoids, which are fantastic for your eyes. Yes, carotenoids like carrots. So any orange food is gonna be fantastic for your eyes. So I hope this was helpful. Grab an orange when you get to the grocery store. Stick one in the kids' lunches. Super easy. And if this was helpful, love for you to tag a friend. Or share it and let somebody know that it was helpful. And if you're looking for tips on ways to make sure your family gets oranges every single day, ask me because I've got some favorites. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.